took control of me. Cause I lose all thought, sense of time. Of a two-times trying to hold on, think it's gone. It's just another sad song. I think I gotta let it go. What you say about it? Looks like another love TKO. Oh, 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 oh. Yes, I think I better let it go.
Let it go, baby.
Oh, baby.
Some Marvin Gaye while you piece together what happened.
Vice City for lovers.
Okay.
the songs that set your heart right. James, online too. You have a request, sugar.
Yeah, I have a fantasy. Some asshole just took my old lady, and I'm fantasizing about blowing up his car.
Now, here's some Earth, Wind, and Fire. Feel in love with another. That's my motto.
You have been a bad boy.
Louder!
You have been a bad girl.
Harder!
Oh, give it a rest, Rennie! I went to film school. I am an expert in everything. I love bullying people. I'm perfect. So why do I have to spend my time whipping you?
Bully heart. Oh, you're so very bourgeois. Sweet, but so average. Go. It's over. You're fired.
But Rennie,
you are fantastic and I am so very mediocre. Now, go! Oh. Darling, you are here to lighten my heart.
Not exactly.
I love you. I love this man. Kiss me!
Hey, give me a break.
I'll break you if you break me.
I can't deal with this.
Oh, darling, please, I need your help. It's a friend of mine, Gonzalez. He's got to move a shitload of coke.
Yeah.
Cigarette. You're a goddess. Smoke like one too.
And we're two separate things.
Get up a notch, mamita! Are you Gonzalez?
Ah, you must be Victor. Senor, I need to get my colonel's merchandise safely to Viceport.
Your colonel? You're in the army?
Not your army. Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez is my boss.
I'll bear that in mind.
Take my copter. My men will join you.
Thank you.
You have been a bad boy.
Are you Gonzalez?
Ah, you must be Victor. Señor, I need to get my colonel's merchandise safely to Viceport.
Your colonel? You're in the army?
Not your army. Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez is my boss.
I'll bear that in mind.
Take my copter. My men will join you.
Get them! Kill them all!
I've lost many good men today. Men I cannot afford to lose if I am to protect my colonel's interests in the deal ahead.
If you need a bodyguard, you can do a lot worse than me. For the right price, of course.
Maybe so, but I can't trust anyone until I've discovered who leaked our arrival to those puta bandits.
You think you can jack me, bitch?
My life is in there. Yep, yep, yep. She's all yours. I'm gonna put you in a cement mixer. Hey, I'm walking
life
here.
Life is precious. Well, mine is. Not
I
yours,
gotta get
obviously.
Don't find your body in some building foundation after this. Watch it, asshole.
Check yourself, bitch.
My wife's 5 miles.